So we saw a video from Saveur by Todd, Coleman, about how you can peel garlic in 10 seconds. We want to see if that's true, so we got the same thing that he has, two bowls and garlic. Ready? Here we go. There's garlic everywhere. And now you shake. There you go. Garlic kind of peeled in 10 seconds.